Okay, bride or bridezilla? Which one?
Bride, chillzilla.
Honestly.
Yeah, full. Bride chilla I am.
Okay.
When I actually see Natasha in the outfit that she's going to be wearing on our wedding day, I just hope I don't make a mess of my face over there.
You understand fashion, you have a strong sense of style. So you've obviously got some kind of a mood
reference,
board in your head and
references.
So talk me through it, like what are you imagining looking like?
For me, I'm envisioning like a lehenga, a nice blouse. I love full sleeves and a high neck. That's like, I feel like it makes me elongated a little more. The color scheme would be ivories, neutrals, biscuit, white even, like I love a good classic white.
We have no other silhouette preferences, like just a sari. Nobody here is hot on just a sari.
I think that a well-worn, beautifully draped sari would also look stunning. If I can put it like Shilpa Shetty look. The low slung sari, the long torso, a short blouse, really whatever, body fitting, even the sari well draped, and then perhaps a veil to add to that, something out of the blue, but lovely.
Even though my mom and I would have different opinions, suggestions, and just like vibe with the outfit completely different, I still want to see that, you know, the sparkle in her eyes when she looks at me in that outfit and says, oh my God, this is what I've envisioned for you all your life.
I really don't think she should look like Shilpa Shetty on her wedding day. I think she should look more like Natasha.
Okay, so I think I know what you girls are looking for, primarily what Natasha is looking for, because that is going to be my focus. But I would not like to disappoint any of the Patel women.
Oh.
Okay, so okay. I'm trying to reimagine this Shilpa Shetty brief, but make it Parsi and make it bridal.
Yeah.
So we've
Your
got this
is
lovely lace, Now Shilpa Shetty is maybe 3 feet taller than Natasha, but I figured that we should try and find a sari that could work for Natasha. So I'm hoping this could be the one. Heart is skipping many beats.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh wow. Not what I was expecting in my head at all. This is like a little like,
sexy.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Shilpa Shetty sexy.
I think you're owning it.
Okay, I really like it. I was, again, taken aback by the fact that it was so simple, but I love the silhouette on me. I don't know if it's going to be the exact thing I'm looking for, but it's definitely something I'm considering and I'm loving how it looks on me so far. I'm in a sari. Do I look like Shilpa Shetty now?
Sari. Dude.
Hi. Everyone's like...
Kush, you're not looking very Kush. So do you want to walk me through why you're not loving this one?
It's the color, first off. Then there is no bling to it. And then the blouse is good.
Throat,
the pattern is good. But it's too boxy. It has no fit. She's like, you know, like a little Diwali firecracker. And then this outfit is like, you pull the plug out and only the dhuan you can see. There is no light in it.
You look like a Parsi auntie, basically.
Oh.
Nothing Parsi against the Parsi aunties.
What's wrong with being a Parsi auntie? I love Parsi aunties. Natasha, tell me, how are you feeling in this?
True feelings are that it's not bridally enough, but like the lace I feel is aging me for some reason. I feel like it's not bringing out a very bride-like vibe, color-wise as well. Love the blouse, love the jewelry that's going with it, but I feel like it's not standing out.
Maybe somebody in your wedding party might outshine you, hands down.
The horror.
Is that going to be you, Kush? Okay, I can't have my bride not feel happy in what she's wearing. Let's rework this and come back.
I think so. Let's go.
Very pretty.
Wow.
It's very pretty.
This is stunning.
Yeah?
It's very pretty.
It's really beautiful.
But now I'm thinking... For your wedding, It's really different from what you'd see a Parsi bride wear. The blouse doesn't seem to be sitting right, according to me. And I feel it's too revealing. I feel it needs to be at least 1 inch higher. Not that I'm narrow-minded. She could have worn a much deeper cleavage had it been her sister's wedding.
It's Kamya. Okay, I really like the blouse and I love the work. It really looks amazing. But I'm just not a fan of the purple. It just didn't blend. It looked very weird. I did not like it.
I'm loving this. I'm loving it. I love the purple as well. Like the pink is cute, but the
pink and purple, It's unique. That's what I like about it. It's not
Yeah, but you're unique yourself. You don't need any more unique.
Why not? I love something different. I hate doing things per the norm.
Why don't you tell me what you're liking about this one?
I am liking the fact that the opposite of mom said in terms of it doesn't look like a typical bridal sari for a Parsi bride at least. Again, contrary to what Tanya thinks, I love the double shade that's going on here, which is the reason why I chose it compared to the other ones because I was like, okay, unique.
So if I had to ask you right now, are you saying yes to the dress?
It's a maybe, but it's also a definitely basis the next outfit.
No, I definitely want you to try this one more look that I feel could really bring it all together.
Okay.
But you see yourself in it and then let's chat about
it. Cool.
Yeah.
Let's go.
After the first couple of changes, I can sense that there's a little bit of dread setting in. I feel like Kush is getting a little impatient now. She's almost low-key panicking about maybe not finding an outfit that she loves. So yeah, it's a little bit concerning at this stage that they might be running out of patience. Thank you, my darling.
You've hit the color palette for sure.
I can see you're excited.
Okay, I am.
Fantastic. Let's put you into it then.
Okay, fine. Let's do it.
Come.
The veil, the Parsi elements of adding pearls to it, all of it really went together. And I'm excited but nervous to see it because if they hate it, I don't know what I'll do. Surprise, guys!
Yes.
Save the best for last.
When I've lost all hope of finding the outfit today, you know, Divyak throws this into the picture, puts her into this gorgeous lehenga. 100% this is it. It's a yes. You know, I really was nervous this time.
Yeah, she was very
nervous. He's hit the nail on the head.
Is Tanya crying or laughing? I don't understand. She's just like, I can't see her eyes only. It's like,
this is just going to get married now.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
I feel like because of all my mom's high expectations, Natasha got this amazing dress because if the high expectations weren't there, Natasha would have probably settled really low to that pink and purple dress.
You're looking like a doll.
I almost have tears in my eyes. And you can ask Natasha, I never get emotional. But no, she looks beautiful.
I felt very nice. Like that full ethereal vibe I was getting
the minute this. You felt like bridal.
Yeah, the minute this came on, I was just like, okay, I'm very comfortable in it. It feels like it's for me in a way.
It's really
left all of us speechless.
Yes, you have.
Because I see this unanimous joy on all of your faces, I'm going to ask the question to all of you. Are you ladies saying yes to the dress?
Yes!
Fantastic.
Good job, guys. Good decision.
Natasha,
yes.
As the leading star of Keeping Up with the Patels, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to that dress. Yay.
Congratulations. Yay.
Thank you.
Congratulations, my darling.